Hey everybody, I'm Dugamus, and today we are on the Salty Dogs server. This is the starter ship, the Bandit class. And it's a nice ship. Fly around it a bit. And you'll notice that on my way here, I kinda got into a fight with some pirates. So we're missing a fair bit of the underside of the ship. And that kinda sucks. So we built this makeshift station that we're going to use to hopefully finish this up, fix it up, do some refits, maybe recolor it a bit. How this goes. Bring up my HUD. Place order. Here is an undamaged virtual representation of Bandit class. You'll see where I took some severe damage to the bottom versus what it's supposed to look like. Apparently I took some damage to the engines, one of the docking ports, but let's hop inside the edit for this bad boy. What we want to do. Okay, let's find out what the primary hull for this entire thing is. Got a lot of different kinds of hull on here. Okay, let's make some changes. What is this? Advanced armor, so let's take some red. Standard armor. Yeah, we gotta do something with the standard armor. Let's try it in black. Circuits. Take that and I don't know. We'll revisit that in just a second. Okay, so we're gonna use build tool. We're gonna select the gray armor. We're gonna select the black standard because we wanna replace it. And we're trying to replace all the standard armor on the ship. So we're just gonna set the blocks added per click to as high as we can and hit fill and be sadly disappointed as it only affects stuff that's touching. Okay, so this is going to take a little bit more than I thought, because it only affects blocks that are touching. Can't replace this type of block with that. Okay, so I need to select a regular block. That did something nice already. Let's click that one and fill. Pretty nice change. I'm liking it, I'm liking it. Gonna have to look around for other standard hull parts that don't touch, because the fill tool will only fill things that touch. Standard blue hull, so let's... Red. That tool. Fill tool, select this block. Okay, I guess a lot less of this ship is touching other parts of this ship than I thought. I guess that's what happens when you have small ships. The systems on the inside are going to make it difficult. Now, in order to replace this wedge, I think I have to actually switch to the wedge. I replace that wedge and that wedge. Think that's the right brick for that? Yeah, it is. Place. Then we have the blue here. Doing anything with the interior right now. Let's just see if we can try this again. Huh. Oh. Did not do the right thing. Okay, so this has kind of gone a little wonky. So, we're going to fix it by hand. I don't want it to go any weirder. Okay, this side worked fine. Okay, let's do something with these sails to give it a drastic new look. Okay. Starting to look interesting. I can't take some of this. Does change it up a bit. Let's don't know yet. Not. That just clicked for me a bunch. That. I like that. Oh, I don't want to change kind of hull it is, and I just accidentally replaced that with standard. We're going to fill that back up with black hull, and I like it. It's nice. I'm thinking, I don't know what I want to do with the engines. And I've done it again. That was weird. It's not undoing things in the order you would expect. I think it's a bit of a bug. Might have to fix some of this by hand. Maybe. Engines I might leave alone. Okay, let's fix this. Armor. armor. I'm gonna say that these Tetras are supposed to be advanced armor, even though that one was black standard and this one is dark gray advanced. I'm going to change these ice crystals. So blue glow and... This isn't right. One we fixed manually. Find here. That's the one. All of this side. Okay, so this is ice crystal here. That glow. But then this is Barat. Covers are just fine. Video is getting a little long, so let's see what it looks like with some replaced windows. Oh, the other side still needs to be finished, but this is essentially our repaint of the Bandit class. I think I'm going to leave the engines as they are, maybe change the plume to red. I'm going to finish up the other side, and we'll come back for another episode to do the interior. So, see you guys next time when we finish this ship up. Once again, this was StarMade. I'm Dugamus, and we are playing on the Salty Dog server.